Despite all your efforts, shedding those extra pounds seems like an uphill battle, doesn't it? Well, you're not alone. Millions worldwide grapple with the same challenge. The key to effective weight loss isn't hidden in a magic pill, but rather in understanding the process and following a well-structured plan. Step 1. Set realistic goals. It's important to remember that weight loss is a journey. Rome wasn't built in a day, and neither will your dream physique. Aim for losing 1 to 2 pounds per week. This is not only achievable, but it's also sustainable, making it less likely for you to regain the weight. Step 2. Understand the importance of balanced nutrition. Your body needs a wide range of nutrients to function correctly. Cutting out entire food groups could lead to quick weight loss, but it might be at the cost of your overall health. Try to focus on creating a calorie deficit. This means consuming fewer calories than your body burns. Step 3. Incorporate physical activity. Regular exercise can increase the number of calories you burn, making it easier to create a calorie deficit. It's not about running a marathon or lifting weights like a professional bodybuilder. Find an activity you enjoy, and it will be much easier to stick with it. Step 4. Get enough sleep. Yes, you heard that right. Sleep plays a crucial role in weight management. Lack of sleep can disrupt your metabolism and increase your hunger and cravings. Aim for 7 to 9 hours of sleep per night. Remember that weight loss is a journey, not a sprint. Set realistic goals, understand the importance of balanced nutrition, incorporate physical activity, and get enough sleep. It's not about perfection, but consistency. Every step, no matter how small, is a step in the right direction. So take that step today. If you enjoy our informative videos, please like, subscribe, comment, and share. And we'll see you next time.